Australian Defence Force Chief Angus Campbell attempted to return a medal he was awarded for leading troops in Afghanistan in 2011. He made the offer in response to the findings of the Brereton report regarding war crimes committed by Australian soldiers. Sources suggest the move was refused because then Prime Minister Scott Morrison did not like the idea of having medals revoked.